All right, Cubo de Raza. What's happening, all my people? What's happening with all my fellow gangsters out there? I hope everybody's being kind and playing it forward as much as humanly possible, and thereby improving the quality of your own life. That's what I'm hoping for. I love you guys, and that's what I want for you. Anyway, other than that, I want to welcome you to Rob's Rock and Roll Review. And if you could subscribe, that would be the thing to do. And just like always, we have some phenomenal rock and roll lined up for today. And today we're featuring none other than Bad Omens. And these guys are hard as fuck, and this is a great song right here. So I'm going to go ahead and play this for you, and then we'll talk about it after, okay? I hope you guys dig this. I think it's fucking great. Here we go with Bad Omens. I made another mistake. Thought I could change. Thought I could make it out. Promises break. Need to hear you say you're gonna keep it now. I miss the way you say my name, the way you bend, the way you break. Your makeup running down your face, the way you touch, the way you taste. When the curtains call the time, will we both go home alive? It wasn't hard to realize, love's the death of peace of mind. You're in the walls that I made, crosses and frames hanging upside down. For granted in vain, I took everything I ever cared about. I miss the way you say my name, the way you bend, the way you break. Your makeup running down your face, the way you fuck, the way you taste. When the curtains call the time, will we both go home alive? It wasn't hard to realize, love's a death, a peace of mind. When the curtains call the time, will we both be satisfied? It wasn't hard to realize, love's a death, a peace of mind. Love's a death, a peace of mind. Death of peace of mind. Fucking hard rock right there. and that was The Death of Peace of Mind by Bad Omens. And I think that's a great fucking song. I gave it a 5-star review. And if you guys could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review, now that I got you all excited, if you could subscribe, that would be the thing to do. And other than that, that was my pick for today on Rob's Rock and Roll Review, Bad Omens, The Death of Peace of Mind. And I think that's a great fucking song. I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed playing it for you. And other than that, if you guys could just continue being nice, gangsters being kind to other gangsters, and staying the fuck out of trouble, man. Just stay out of trouble. You don't need that shit in your lives, okay? Love you guys. There's a lot of great rock and roll lined up for today, so get comfortable, and you're going to get, if you love rock and roll, you're in the right place, and I will bring you some great rock and roll. All right. Love you guys. Peace out. Be safe.